Akhirnya udah, will we just escape together? Let's go somewhere far away and spend the rest of our days. Oh baby. Okay, escape. Okay, so let me just tell you the story a little bit. Jadi gue ke London itu bulan Maret. Tujuannya untuk rekaman album Sonder ini kan, untuk bikin album Sonder ini. Udah selesai nih tripnya, gue balik ke Jakarta. Terus on my birthday bulan Mei, gue pengen balik lagi ke London karena gue pengen nonton Beyonce sama temen-temen gue. Terus gue bilang ke tim gue di Empire kayak, mumpung gue di London, gue balik ke studio lagi kali ya sehari aja gitu. Gue penasaran deh apa kita bakal dapet lagu yang bagus lagi atau enggak gitu. Karena pada saat itu kita udah punya banyak lagu yang bagus gitu. Tapi gak tahu kenapa gue pengen balik ke studio karena kapan lagi kok gue ke London gitu kan. Jadi akhirnya ya udah bisa nih James sama Adam bisa nih gitu. Akhirnya gue di tengah teman-teman gue lagi liburan, lagi pada pergi-pergi, okay, kita hari ini kesini ya. Terus gue kayak harus, okay guys, sorry ya hari ini gue harus kerja, gue harus ke studio, jadi kita hari ini nggak barengan ya. Ya udah, sampai sana ya, I was totally alone gitu. Tapi ya karena James, Adam gitu-gitu kita udah kerja bareng di trip sebelumnya, jadi udah kayak, wah apa kabar, wah okay, what did you do, I saw Beyonce, wah amazing. Terus pas gue nyampe sana, tadinya tuh gue niatnya mau bikin R&B, cuma ternyata pas nyampe sana mereka udah ada bassline yang kayak kayak pokoknya gitu. Pertama kali mereka nulis lagu ini, gitu kan. Terus mereka belum ada lirik nih. Terus gue langsung kayak pas denger lagunya, gue ngerasa kayak lagu ini kalau gue denger kayak lagi rasanya kayak lagi road trip sama temen-temen gue naik mobil bareng-bareng. Terus mobilnya yang kebuka gitu, comfortable. Bareng-bareng, terus pemandangan kanan-kirinya kayak bagus gitu. Terus gue bilang ke mereka, ini tuh rasanya kayak ini ya, kayak lagu road trip ya, gue bilang gitu. Let's just name the song Escape. Karena ketika gue lagi pergi liburan, traveling sama teman-teman gue, it's a form of escape buat gue. Karena gue jadi escape dari kerjaan, I felt like I was free gitu. Jadi gue bisa escape lah gitu, escape for a bit. Terus makanya judulnya Escape, akhirnya yaudah, will we just escape together? Let's go somewhere far away and spend the rest of our days, oh baby. Kayak gitu. Terus mulai dari situ, gue actually bilang ke mereka, I think we need something, we need a hook. Karena refnya udah bagus, but we need something even more hook-ish setelah refnya gitu. Kayak post, chorus, hook part yang I love the way you love me. Interestingly enough, we were looking for collaborators gitu. Karena di album MIA kan, I was so fortunate that I had the chance to collaborate with Jackson Wang gitu. Gua lagi meeting sama publicist gua yang di LA. Terus siapa ya? Can you guys help me find collaborators? Gitu. Mereka juga kenal publicistnya Jesse di US. Terus gua bilang kayak, what about Jesse? Let's approach Jesse. Maybe she wants to do it gitu. Dan gua juga kebetulan udah temenan sama Jesse karena we know each other from Instagram from years ago, dan kita ketemu waktu Jesse nyanyi di sini. Actually, I was also performing at the same event. Terus, ya udah kita ketemu di backstage, bla bla. We became friends, stay in touch, DM. Pokoknya semua berawal dari Instagram lah kolaborasi gue. Terus, gue DM dia, hey Jesse, it's been a while. How are you? I don't know if you heard, but actually, I really want to do a song with you. I have a song already and I want you to have a listen to it, and it's fine, no pressure. If you don't want to do it, it's totally fine, but I just want you to hear it first. Terus dia bilang kayak, yeah, send it to me, I'm just busy with promoting my stuff, so but next week I will let you know. Terus akhirnya next week, bener-bener next weeknya gue dapet kabar kayak Jesse said yes. Udah Jesse tuh gue kayak yeah. Dan yang serunya lagi adalah dia mau nge-rap di lagu ini, dia bilang dia mau di lagu ini, I wanna sing. So it will be a nice surprise juga buat semua fans ya Jesse yang sama ini mungkin terbiasa denger Jesse rap, but on this one she gonna sing and she sounds amazing. She sounds really good. Jadi can't wait.